To our Consumer Watch now, closing sales begin today as Charlotte Russe prepares to close all of its remaining stores. The young women's clothing chain became the latest mall-based retailer to file for bankruptcy last month. Charlotte Russe says it suffered from a sharp decline in sales and in-store traffic. Locally, there are stores at Eastview and Victor and the mall at Grease Ridge. They are expected to close no later than April 30th.